I came to chew bubble gum and lift weights. I just put a piece of bubble gum in. Bubble gum. There's a quick ab shot. I know it's not perfect, but that's where I'm standing nowadays. There's the result from that leg workout. Let's see here. A little bit higher. It's hard to flex and hold at the same time, but you get the picture. Thanks for watching, guys. Another workout with stupid stuff. Hey, something's going on, buddy. Hey, what's up, Internet? Jason, thanks to Big J's Stream Fitness. Today is the 20, I don't have my watch on. Second, I believe, isn't it? 22nd, November, 2011. And yes, you saw Seth warming up on those incline press. We're going to get crazy with these dumbbells. Hopefully we'll get up to the, what do you think we're going to do, like the 80s or 90s? At least the 80s or 90s.
If you're ever wondering if you have a hardcore gym or not, this is where most gyms stop right here. You got your 90s, 95s, 100s. If you have a hardcore gym, you got a whole nother rack.
Yeah, I'll show them the other rack. All right, just in case you guys were wondering how much bigger this 200 was than anything else, there's a 20, and I know it's not labeled, but this is a 105, and then there's the 200. I mean, look at the difference. Gigantic. Seth, look at that. Put him back up. Get back in there. I broke the 60. I told you guys we couldn't let him play with anybody else. Here's a tip. When you're training by yourself and you're using really heavy weight, you don't have a spotter, put the dumbbells at the very end of your knees like this, so when you lean back to put them up, you don't waste one whole or maybe two whole reps. You just lean up, watch it. All the way up to your chest.
One more.
No.
Push. Push.
One quick note before I put this video up, guys. Before you say something about my full range of motion, go watch my video, Range of Motion, A Muscle Stretch and Flexion, and it will explain to you about my accident, my injuries, and my surgeries. And this, here, I'll just give you an example. This is all the range of motion I got with that left arm. So anyway, mid-40s, still pressing pretty heavy. I'm happy to be alive, guys. Thanks for your support. Check out that video when you get a chance. It'll explain everything about my limited range of motion. Come on, Ted. Good one. Good again. Strong. Nice again. Push. Nice. Good four. Nice, Ed. Elevated feet, hands on the ground, great for the chest, guys. Perfect polish to a great workout. Good job, Seth. Keep it up. Come on, knock him out. High reps, at least 20. Come on, Seth. Yes.
Come on. Lots of reps. Keep going. Push. Push. More. Don't quit. Good. It's a failure. Good job.
Ready?
Come on.
Well, that concludes a chest workout, guys. Incline dumbbell press, flat dumbbell press. Man, those 150s were heavy. Pec deck, decline push-ups, and then we polished off with a drop set with the dumbbell presses on the flat press. And I think that's it. A couple of abs at the end. But, guys, happy Thanksgiving. Be very safe. Be careful wherever you're traveling. I'm going out of town for some business this weekend. I'll be back Monday for a leg workout we're going to record for you guys by popular request. I'm going to put some more nutrition tips up every now and then, a clip of what I'm eating. And I guess that's it. What else, guys? Intensity rules, train hardcore, and we'll see you next video. 200, you promise you're going to be nice to that broken 60? You better be.